The Witch by Walter de la Mare. Weary went the old witch, weary of her pack. She sat her down by the churchyard wall and jerked it off her back. The cord break, yes, the cord break, just where the dead did lie, and charms and spells and sorceries spilled out beneath the sky. Weary was the old witch, she rested her old eyes from the lantern-fruited yew trees and the scarlet of the skies. And out the dead came stumbling from every rift and crack, silent as moss and plundered the gaping pack. They wished them three times over, away they skipped full soon, bat and mole and leveret under the rising moon. Owl and newt and nightjar, they take their shapes and creep, silent as churchyard lichen while she squats asleep. All of these dead were stirring, each unto each did call, a witch is sleeping under the churchyard wall. A witch is sleeping. The shrillness ebbed away, and up the way-worn moon club bright, hard on the track of day. She shone high, wan and silvery, day's colors paled and died, and, save the mute and creeping worm, naught else was there beside. Names may be writ, and mounds rise, purporting, here be bones, but empty is that churchyard of all save stones. Owl and newt and nightjar, leveret, bat and mole, haunt and call in the twilight where she slept, poor soul.